Hi viewer, today I want to show you how to enable developer options and USB debugging in Redmi Note 9 Pro. Let's have a look. First, open Settings. From Settings, tap About Phone. Here you can see MIUI version. Tap 7 times on MIUI version. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's it. You are now a developer. Go back to Settings. From Settings, tap Additional Settings. Swipe up to scroll down and here you can see Developer Options. Tap Developer Options. Now, Developer Options enabled. To enable USB debugging, swipe up to scroll down and find out USB debugging. Turn on USB debugging. Tap OK. That's it. Developer options and USB debugging enabled for Redmi Note 9 Pro. To disable developer options, from additional settings, you can turn off developer options. Also, you can turn off USB debugging. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.